Every parent tells their child that the monsters aren't real. But how come every kid has the same story?